Hi friends, welcome to Zina's Kitchen. Today I am going to prepare jelly cake. Jelly cake is the perfect holiday dessert and is always a favorite with the kiddos. It is the most sponge cake prepared without oven, no cooker, but just chill. These are the ingredients list that I've used to prepare jelly cake. Now you first start preparing the red jelly, for which we require 1 packet of strawberry jelly, which is approximate 90 grams. In the strawberry jelly powder, we will put 500 ml of boiling water. You have to take care that you have to put boiling water into the jelly powder, not the jelly powder in the boiling water. This has to be taken care and simple follow the instructions given in the jelly packet. Every jelly packet has a different instructions. Now, take a round tin and put the jelly, red jelly, in the tin. We want the round shape for the red jelly. Okay, so this is your red jelly is ready. Now keep it in the refrigerator for 30 minutes so that it sets properly. Now in the same way we will prepare mango jelly. The procedure remains same. In yellow jelly put 500 ml of boiling water. Mix well. Now refrigerate it for 30 minutes. Here instead of yellow, you can even use other colors like green. Now we start preparing the white jelly, for which we require 3 to 4 tablespoons of gelatin. And if you are vegetarian, you can use agar agar powder. Agar agar powder is easily available in any of the general stores. Or even you can order online. Now put 300 ml of boiling water. Mix well till the gelatin is dissolved properly. Whisk for at least 4 to 5 minutes. It's getting dissolved now. Now it is ready, you keep it aside. Now in an empty bowl, take 200 grams of condensed milk. Put 200 ml of coconut milk. You can either prepare this coconut milk at home or you get ready-made pouch also. Now whisk well. Put fresh cream. 250 ml of fresh cream you can use here. Now whisk well again. Here if you want more sweet, you can add even sugar. But since I've already added condensed milk and coconut milk, I have not added sugar, but it depends on the individual taste. So if you want it more sweet, you can add sugar also. Now put gelatin mixture. And whisk well. Here our white mixture is ready. Our red jelly is ready now. It's all set. Now we try to loosen the sides. You can use the knife. See, it is now set. Now we transfer into a final tin wherein we want to make the cake. Okay, this tin is, the round is bigger than the red tin. See here. Now keep the jelly in the center. So this tin is the final tin where we want to make the jelly cake. Now put the white mixture till the level of the red jelly. So to use half the white mixture here. Now we take the yellow jelly. The same way you have to loosen the ends for this yellow jelly also. Now take the tin and remove the yellow jelly. See how nice it looks. It is set properly. Now this yellow jelly we will cut into cubes. This is only for the decoration purpose. You can even use as it is, but here I'm using the cubes, yellow cubes. So now make small cubes. Put it on the red jelly. So this is how it should look. Now put the remaining white mixture. So you have a final cake set is ready. So now you have to refrigerate it for at least 2 hours. 2 to 2.5 hours depends how it sets. Now after 2 hours, see it is set properly. Now loosen here with hand, not with the knife. Easily comes out. From all sides. Now you remove it in the plate. Wow, it looks so yummy and beautiful. Now put some color sprinkles for decoration. See. From all the sides, it looks very beautiful, tastes very nice. It is one of the beautiful desserts that you can make for your relatives or guests when it comes. Now take the knife and cut. See how soft and jelly it is. So it becomes very colorful. Now you can use different colors as per your wish. We have different kinds of jelly available in the market. So instead of red, yellow, you can use green, blue, any color to make it more colorful, more attractive. You can do more creative as you want by just changing jellies, and the possibilities are endless. So thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button, which is just below my video. Bye friends. See you next video.